from the time unknown, there is a war going on between two armies. Each side loses billions of soldiers every day. Yet this war has not ended, and honestly, it may never end. Whether you are a human or animal, this never-ending war is going inside your body since long before you were born. We are talking about the war between pathogens and your immune system. Two well-known soldiers of this war are antigens from pathogen side and antibody from immune system side. You may have heard about the glories of these epic warriors from your science books and television documentaries. But have you ever wondered what are antigens and antibodies? Today we are going to talk about these two warriors in our Casually Explained series. So stick with us throughout the video and know everything that an alive person should know about the warriors of this epic life-sustaining battle. Let us first know about the antigens. Antigens are usually made up of lipids, amino acid, or sugar. Basically, they are any sneaky foreign substance which tries to enter into your body. Such antigens are more specifically known as foreign antigen. Some examples of such foreign antigens are pathogens, virus, and bacteria, etc. But antigens are not always foreign substance. Many times, antigens are generated within our body due to certain autoimmune disorders. Such antigens are also known as auto-antigens. The term antigen was coined by Laszlo. As we find antibodies where there is antigen, Laszlo originally believed the antigen to be the precursor of antibodies. But little did he know that these two were sworn enemies, and where there is an antigen, there will be an antibody to fight with it. Now let's talk about the sworn enemy of antigen. Antibodies, which are also known as immunoglobulin, are Y-shaped proteins produced mainly by plasma cells to fight with antigens. The term antibody was coined by Paul Ehrlich in his side chain theory at the end of the 19th century. There are five classes of antibodies. Immunoglobulin G or IgG are the most common antibody. They circulate in the blood and other bodily fluids. Immunoglobulin A or IgA are present in tears, saliva, and mucus. Immunoglobulin M or IgM are the largest antibody and they are found in the blood. Immunoglobulin D or IgD is present in small amount in the blood. Immunoglobulin E or IgE is present in very small quantity in the serum and it initiates the allergic reaction. Each type of antibody is specialized in performing certain types of attack and their primary task is to attack only one kind of antigen. So how do these antibodies fight antigens? And how does your body protect itself? We will know about this epic battle in details in some other video. So share this video with your friends and family to make them aware about these two warriors. And for more such interesting videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon.